Good day and welcome. Thank you for joining me today. Last we were here, we were hauling bricks. Change the file locations around. Hopefully it doesn't mess anything up. Okay, that's what I was using. And I've mapped it out. And we'll grab that truck on the way. So here we go. Gotta haul in three, and then that completes the main mission, the train departure. Don't forget to like if you can, that would be super appreciated. I'm a variety streamer, although I've been playing a lot of SnowRunner recently. Here we go. An extra long loading thing. Hopefully it doesn't make me manually load.
Oh, not there.
Okay, how about here?
Ooh, that feels good.
Randy, thank you for sharing. Much appreciated. And for liking.
Yes.
Stephanie, thanks for sharing. I haven't seen the notices come up yet.
You are our guest.
There they are. Thank you for liking as well. What's up?
Not there.
Okay, how about here? Ooh, that feels
good.
That was
you
nice. He and Randy stop in. He used to be quite regular here a while back. Yod. The demigod. Stop with you. I'm doing good, thank you. I have been busy. Oh, there you go. Busy, busy, busy. What's your follow age now, Randy? Probably right up there, eh? Do you have this truck? This is like a DLC truck. What did I have for dinner? I had salmon. Not salmon burgers, but actual salmon. Some rice. And potato salad. I think you gotta put the exclamation point up front. For the bot commands. Whoa. Something there. Nice heart health salmon. You like salmon, do you? I missed the turn. I gotta go over there. And the brain. This is farm salmon, but not sure. Maybe wild. One of those boxes with those bags of salmon you buy at Costco. Okay, we gotta haul this truck to fuel storage. Gonna need to turn around. I saw that some New York, famous New York place, was it? Farm something. Opened up a store in Vegas. Restaurant in Vegas. I think we gotta tip it first, I guess. They, as soon as it was open one day, they upped the prices though, because, I guess they were using New York prices at first. I have to pull it forward a bit. It's called Chicken Parm. That's enough, hopefully. Hey, Asta.
You are our guest.
You're gonna go to town? I especially added some choices to the poll for you. Purple. Those are called Concord grapes, aren't they? Not sure. Bye for now. He's on my field trying to rescue this guy. It sucks. There, we finally got him standing. Ah, camera, come on.
You are our guest.
Sam, thank you for liking. We gotta turn late because of that bridge, you know? Hey, fuel station's available now. Well, that's handy because I'm almost out of gas. There's more direct way here, eh? Through here. There we go. Yeah, do it during the daytime. Hooray for day! Where I can squeeze through there. I had a trailer I'd never get through. Well, I guess that's it, eh? Got across that. Bridges aren't particularly safe looking. What did I have for dinner? You already asked me that. That's why Yod was saying, hey, that's good and healthy. Good for the brain. Oh, you don't remember. I said I had salmon and rice and potato salad. Not a burger, just a plain piece of fish. And this route has a lot of questionable bridges. Questionable bridges, man. Poutine and tacos. That's a Canadian combo, eh? Was it homemade poutine, or where did it come from? Where'd you get it, like at Taco Bell? You get poutine at Taco Bell in Canada. Homemade, eh? When you have tacos, do you like the hard shell ones or the soft shell ones? Every day is Taco Tuesday. Oh, you like the hard shell ones, eh? I find that the hard shell ones are a little messier, so I tend to go for the soft shell ones. Do you have a lot of tacos when you have tacos, or just like one? I find tacos not very filling. I find I usually need a few. Caesar, thank you for liking and sharing.
You are our guest.
Caesar likes tacos.
Okay, how about here?
Ooh, that feels good.
I bet you this tacos that Caesar has is better than anything Taco Time would ever have. Vroom, vroom, zoom, zoom. Check this out here. I wonder if the train's gonna start moving or if it's just gonna be a song. I'm gonna give it gas because it's like the train departure. You think it'll be an animation? Carry those big log things away? Guess we'll see. Okay, are you ready? Built the bridge. Now the train can get out of here. Oh, it is an animation. Nice. Going backwards, but you know, I guess some trains do that. Gotta back up over there. Hooray! Railway connection restored. There we go. We succeeded in getting the train going. That one wants me to go get these bricks. I guess we could try. How exactly? Not 100% sure. Looks like you can go kind of across, maybe. Along the shore. Got a road down. Kind of a road down there, eh? This truck can't do it anyway, actually, because, doesn't have a trailer or a winch. This one's cargo. Fire tank. Mirror. I'll get the crane, eh? Crane with a long bed. There's gotta be a way down. Maybe down this way. Gotta go that way, maybe. Right over there. I'm not sure how to get that one. It does look like there's a way kind of down there at least. Or maybe it's the road over here. I don't know if that's a road. We'll go investigate. Did the dream snap? Did you put the picture in the Discord? You're in Disney Dreamlight, you still can. Just go to the Dream Snap section. and it'll show your entry. No, you're not. What are you in? I'm in the ditch. Oh, Mario Party. I can't wait for the Switch 2 to come out, and then everybody will switch to the Switch 2. Well, that'll be exciting. We still gotta figure out how to get down. We'll look over here. Probably isn't necessarily the best truck for it. Can carry three, which would be handy with the crane. And I'm stuck. I went down on the right side. I might be able to get down there. Oh, I'll ever get back up. Oh, it's fast water, too. I think I'll be able to cross that. Well, that's definitely not the way down. Probably easier to probably easier to haul the bricks from here, technically. Go to BC. Duncan Bay, British Columbia. Okay, so where do we gotta go first, baby? Well, there's a trail. Look at this fine BC forest, eh? Oh, there's a landslide. Concrete slabs and stuff. It's annoying. All right. Down there. We can get up to that tower, though. Be nice if I didn't lean into that one, though. This will unlock a lot. And now we can quiz Stephanie and ask her where, what map am I on? Or what location I'm at. Much of a path there, is it? Oh, crap. Very rocky up there. There's a fire. Well, let's keep going that way, I guess. Maybe we'll get to that tower up there. Called the questionable bridge path. Our shocks are wrecked now too. Here's the view of something down there. Bram, thank you for becoming a follower. Welcome to the Starbase. Try that way. Uh-oh, and now it's Dead Man's Curve. Guess it's better to go the other way. And grab that. Maybe there's an exit up there. Yeah, there's an observatory right there. Oh, looks like we gotta fix the sawmill bridge. Here's the log station. I'll grab that mission. I have to do some stuff with the observatory later, I bet. Bring some crap up here, you know. Those Zixes are gonna be handy. Damage to my gas tank now. Must repair a gas tank. I wonder if I can cross this. This thing normally is a beast. I was at Duncan before. A little train he could ride on as a kid. I don't know if that's there anymore, but Snooky Bridge. There's some tennis courts. We're in like civilization here. Church. Like a school, maybe. Canadian Gas. Gold River Gas. I've been to Gold River. Nowhere near Duncan, but there's the gateway to Duncan Bay. That's where you get your service spare parts at. No concrete slabs here, though. That is. Hey, I can change that truck. Western Star. Go investigate this, see. I guess that's the dock. Put your boat in the water. Can't go that way right now. Gotta probably do some mission first. Yes, let's grab that. Goodbye. It's nice they have like nice immaculate bridge and roads in the town, but roads just turned to crap right after that. I'm not getting across that. I go down there, though. I think I might be able to get that tower if I go back here. What's the bridge? Fifty clicks an hour here. And I found a rock slide. Grab that mission too, I guess. All these ones that let you travel the main roads. I think I'm getting over there unless I go up somehow. All right, so buy some sort of farm. Don't see any roads here. I don't think that's a crossing. Man, everybody in this game puts their farms like the worst spots. Puts in like water. That one, go that way, you probably get to this one. And maybe if you go this way, get to that one. To be correct. I guess this is the alternative sawmill. Or that bridge, rather. The flag is date for the observatory. For a race, I guess, to get there quickly. Pretty rocky up here. That's a view, eh? Look at that, where you're camping. I don't know about that bridge. Guess it's solid. Stay on it. Oh, point of that fence, eh? Oh no. Don't want to go down here. You don't have a choice, eh? Guess gotta be careful there. I roll down half the hill if I'm not careful. There we go. Maybe there's a flatter part I can drive up.
You are our guest.
Nero, thank you for liking. Probably easier way than this, but they didn't put that in an easy spot, did they? Deadly race. All we'll even get out of here. The road that way. Oh geez, they bounced me. This tree would be better. Well, at least I didn't kill my gas tank. Here's them racetrack, eh? Sort of tram. What do we have here? Factory over there in the distance. A massive cliff right here. This looks like a road to follow. Right. Maybe there's something in that server sub, I don't know. Looks like this one is just over here, though. Look at this big factory right here, eh?
You are our guest.
Ashton, thank you for liking. Alright, so it looks like I just gotta go up here. Going a left. There's a gateway over there. I didn't even realize it. Hopefully we'll be able to make it to this thing. We only got 37 liters of gas left. I've uncovered most of the map. There's a couple towers over there. Might be obtainable from going over here. I don't think I can get that far though. Well, I'm off to bed, I guess. Thank you for whatever role you played today. Those who shared, liked, chatted. Color grapes do you prefer? Purple got 60%. Green got 40%.